the Fletcher Methodist Chapel, built 1841 to 1842 to accommodate increasing Methodist congregations. It was financed largely by money provided by charter masters and working miners, and often known as the Charter Masters Chapel. It was named after Reverend John Fletcher, an Anglican vicar of Madeley and one of the founding fathers of Methodism. The property comprises a former Methodist church that was originally built in 1840 as two separate buildings, the church being the principal two-storey building to the front of the site, with a secondary single-storey building to the rear, which was previously utilised as a school and church hall. The two structures are now interlinked by a more modern single-storey extension, which was added during the 1960s and 1970s, creating a substantial detached single facility. A lot of the features are made of cast iron, including window frames and fluted pillars inside. The chapel closed in 2011 and was bought in 2018 for £120,000. Planning application has been made for a mosque, but the building still stands empty and decaying.
think this might be where they did the Sunday school lessons. It's an old fireplace. Look, it goes all the way back. It looks like the toilets. It smells like toilets. Gents' toilets. Wow, look at this. It's the kitchen. An amazing building. It's absolutely huge. And then a big room here at the back. Probably for Sunday school and church functions. Small little rooms off the side, look. Yikes, that looks a bit creepy. It's just another storage room. Could be made into something really lovely. That's just that was just a quick look.